Hey, welcome back to Thursday's 5-Minute Morning Show, the new day one. Yeah, so, boy, we're having a really nice warm spring day here in Boise. Yeah, we're going to be doing a little short message and a little snippet of a classical song since it's Classical Thursday. And the topic for today is quite heavy, literally. Us Americans are heavy people. We just eat way too much most of the time and don't do near enough activity to burn off that high calorie number. So back in 2000, when I learned to meditate and learn silence, I also discovered that I like my body, even though it was overweight. I was 185 pounds back then. I'm only 5'7", and I'm a fairly small bone man, as you can see. I just got this idea to do three things. Number one, to lose some weight, which I needed to do. I swapped out my heavy lunch meal, which was usually a meat sandwich, meat and cheese sandwich, or a hamburger. And I swapped it out with a Slim Fast shake, so I'd have at least some calories to get me through till 3 or 4 in the afternoon. And I always had some nuts on hand to kind of scoop me over till I got home for dinner. So I changed the amount of food I was taking in. The second thing I discovered that same year was that I really enjoy going for nature walks and hikes. So because I worked at HealthWise, we were up there in the foothills, it was really easy to just drink my Slim Fast drink while I was headed up to my hiking spot, go for a nice 30-minute hike, and come back, and I'd be good for at least, like I said, three to 4 hours. I could get by on that Slim Fast without needing some. So the third thing that I did do is I started listening to my body as to what to eat and what to drink and when. For example, for some reason this last year, I have woken up, had my morning juice, had my morning coffee, and then especially if I sleep in and I'm not getting out of bed till 8 or 9, a lot of times I'll continue my nighttime fast. That's what breakfast is breaking your fast. Well, you know, I hadn't had any food since 7 o'clock the night before, and I get up and I just check with myself, do I need any calories, do I need any food, or was that coffee and juice enough to get me through till noon? And so I often will skip that meal, but I'll at least have the juice and the coffee for some calories. But the other thing I started doing is really asking my body, what are you in the mood for? What do we need? You know, because the main reason we eat for food is for energy, but it's also for nutrition. It's vitamins and fibers and minerals and all kinds of things that our body requires to build all the different cells that it has. So I started checking in, and what do you know? I just found myself eating more fruits and vegetables and nuts because I like them. And so those are my three things. Change the amount of food you're eating. Listen to your body, and it'll help you know what it really needs for food. And then three, see if you can discover the wonderful joy of hiking or going for a nature walk or even a walk in your neighborhood. Because just being around all those trees and squirrels and dogs and kitty cats, I think it'd be really good for you. All right, we're going to do a little snippet of a song by Matteo Carcassi entitled, what is this? This is called Studio. There we go. Thank you for showing up, and I'll see you tomorrow.